An average American household discards over 200 pounds of used clothing every year. Much of it ends up in a landfill. Some apparel retailers resell your used clothing. For example, Patagonia offers a discount when you trade in your used clothing. It refurbishes them and then resells it on its worn wear platform. Other retailers, such as H&M-owned COS, have created a peer-to-peer resale marketplace where you can sell your used clothing to other customers. That's where our research comes in. Should an apparel retailer offer a trade-in program or a peer-to-peer resale marketplace? Which approach benefits the environment? Our research offers several prescriptive insights for apparel retailers. We find that the trade-in model is more profitable for apparel retailers that sell highly durable apparel like outdoor jackets. On the other hand, the peer-to-peer resale marketplace model is more profitable for apparel retailers that sell moderately durable apparel like t-shirts. Both resale models can be better for the environment, interestingly. Using a product lifecycle approach, we find that the trade-in model is better for the environment for apparel with high use phase environmental impact. At the same time, the peer-to-peer resale marketplace model may sometimes be better for the environment for apparel with high production phase environmental impact. Taken together, our research finds that apparel retailers can both improve their profits and lower their environmental footprint through a right choice of their resale business model.